Safety has always been the number one priority for me for our firefighters and members. Being a volunteer fire department, the most important thing to me is how can I better protect our volunteers that work hard for our community. And one of those things was a vehicle exhaust system. The World Health Organization has deemed that diesel exhaust is a carcinogen. To me, that was a number one priority to make the air cleaner, the diesel exhaust from our trucks starting up, not laying on fire gear for first responders, as well as family members of these first responders and members of our public and community that come down to use the firehouse.
Installation was seamless, very little interaction for us. They were up on their scissor lifts. They weren't impeding any sort of emergency response at any given time. And there's plenty of guys that are around and move trucks in and out. Whatever they requested of us, we can do it in a very easily and quick fashion.
Firefighters are anywhere from 1 to 4 times more likely to develop certain types of cancers. I wanted them to breathe safely, knowing that there was absolutely no danger from being in this firehouse.
They're keeping the carcinogens out of the building. They're, helping us out, helping everybody out in the long run without breathing in all the nasty diesel exhaust fumes.